Hello everybody, so here we are again. A lot of you guys may already know that I go to the USA, that I will move to the USA. And this will probably happen in the next 2 to 3 weeks. And therefore, I have to go to an interview at the embassy here in Germany, to the US embassy. And I'm right now on the way to the embassy. And this will probably be my last interview that I have to do before I can get the visa. So basically, we are so close, only so far away from getting the visa, and yeah, I'm pretty much excited. But actually my appointment at the embassy is tomorrow, so right now I'm on my way to a really good friend of mine, and I want you guys to get to know Sven, my friend. And yeah, I'm on the way. It should take like 2 hours till I'm there, and I will spend the day with Sven, and after that, tomorrow, I will go to the embassy and I will have an interview. Hopefully everything went well at the interview, because if I mess up the interview, I probably can't go to the USA, and that would be really annoying. Now come on, what is wrong with you, guy? Just drive! I hate peoples on the road! Leave me some comments in the comment section below if you want to see more vlogs, me talking about stuff that is happening in my life, and if you like it, I will do more. Yeah. And we are on the Autobahn right now. We are on our way to Stuttgart because my friend Sven lives in Stuttgart, and basically we could now drive as fast as we want, as fast as we wish, as fast as you can imagine. We could drive 200 kilometers per hour, we could drive 300 kilometers per hour. I mean, my car won't drive 300 kilometers per hour, but yeah, the view actually is pretty bad at the moment. There are a lot of cars on the road, so I can't drive as fast as I want, but never mind, it's still pretty good. And a fun fact about the Autobahn. A lot of people are coming to Germany and they think, okay, I can drive as fast as I want on the Autobahn. So they are driving like 200 kilometers all the time on the complete road, but you actually are not allowed to drive as fast as you want on the complete Autobahn. There are from time to time some signs on the side of the road, and they are telling you, for example, you are only allowed to drive 120, or you are only allowed to drive 80 kilometers per hour. And there are coming people from all over the world, from China, Japan, USA, whatever. They are coming from all over the world and they know about the Autobahn. They know one thing, they know we can drive as fast as we want. And if you drive like 200 kilometers per hour in a zone where you can only drive like 120 kilometers per hour, you have to pay a lot of money. You have to pay a lot of money if they catch you driving fast on the Autobahn when you are not allowed. So basically you can drive with no speed limit on about 50% of the complete Autobahn, and the other 50% actually are restricted to 120, 80, whatever. The road is under construction. You may also only be allowed to drive 60 kilometers per hour. So yeah, if you ever come to Germany and you want to drive on the Autobahn, make sure to check the signs, because if you drive too fast, you have to pay a lot of money. So I just arrived in Stuttgart and it's 5 p.m. but it looks like midnight. It's freaking dark in here. So in Germany, during the winter time, it's getting dark pretty soon. So let's just cross the road right here. Thank you. Good morning. So I'm on my way to the US Embassy right now, and I really hope that they approve my visa, because if they don't, I'm really messed up. But we will see. We are right now in the car in a tunnel, and it's freezing outside. It's 6 o'clock right here, 6 a.m. And yeah, I'm really excited. Hopefully I get the visa. We will see, we will see. I just arrived at the US Embassy right here in Frankfurt, and let's see if they will give me the visa. And here we are again. So this took actually 2 hours. I thought it would take 5 minutes, but I had to show all my documents to several people, and everybody was like, yeah, okay, okay, go to the next one. Go to the next one, just go to the next one. And I was like, okay, I will go to the next one. All right, and yeah, my visa is approved, everybody. That means I will have to wait 1 to 2 weeks till my visa arrives, and then I can book my flight to America, and I will do some vlogs from over there. And yeah, I'm so relieved, I'm so happy right now. I will get my visa. Only takes a few weeks, and it takes a few weeks and I'm in the USA. How amazing is that? I'm so happy. But yeah, now I have to drive home again. This will take probably like 4 hours, but never mind. Here we go.
Okay, what's going on right now? There you go, rescue some life.
Why is there so much rain? I will just end the vlog right here, and thank you for being with me right here on my journey. And we are now one step closer to the USA. And leave me some comments what you think about the vlog, if you liked it, or what I should do better, where can I improve, or whatever. Just leave me a comment, also a thumb up, and if you haven't already, a sub to the Gaming Grizzly, and see you all in the next video! We'll be right back.